Understandably, he wanted to give it a go, but straight at the keeper.